make no mistake, this is the CVC's attempt at killing an industry. Even though I'm a co-sponsor, I've decided I will be voting against this tonight, not because I don't believe that we don't need to regulate and really improve the safety of what has been a wild west, if you will, but because I guess I just can't be a party to such a disgraceful attempt by a taxpayer-funded organization, no less, to put folks out of business.